Hey, this is Sandy with Cartoons and Disney. There's Robbie. We just got, the toast has got all kinds of stuff on it. I'm not sure what a lot of it is. You're not going to try it? It's really hot. Okay, I'll try it and I'll tell you whether you'd like it or not.
Okay. Fine, I'll try a piece and that's all.
I think you're
going
to have to pick it up. It's crunchy. You're going to have to pick it up and take a bite. It's too crunchy to cut.
This is not mine.
See if you like it. How do you like it? You don't like that? What did you taste? Let's see. I'm gonna show you guys. I'm gonna eat it probably the whole thing.
Oh. Nope.
Okay. The toast is delicious. I definitely got some lime, a tomato. I don't know what that purple thing is.
It's one of those purple onions. Pink onions.
Yeah, it says it's unclear.
I don't think it's an onion.
Yeah, why don't we head over now?
It's delicious. I'm gonna go for another bite. I need a napkin. Okay.
Got it in your nose.
Let's go in there.
So it's delicious. I'm probably going to eat this up. You want another bite?
No.
It's beautiful.
No. You want this thing?
Oh, I'm okay.
You want to put it right here?
Okay. I think it's delicious. It's avocados, definitely.
I'm going to smoke.
See you later. Robbie doesn't like the avocados. He doesn't eat as much as me either. I'm going to eat all of this. See that line? Sorry, I had my mouth full. The line took a long time to get this, but it was worth it. That's what I have left. I lost a tomato. I'm gonna eat all of it. I don't know what this is. Chalk my mouth full. I'm glad I got water because it's hot. Okay. I did eat that cherry tomato because it fell. I don't know what that is, but I'm full. I'm going to go to the next booth. I give it 5 stars. I think it's delicious. And I'll see you next on the next run.